mount, and now I attack.
I'll either do an arm triangle here, an arm bar, or I'll take his back here. So let's, instead of going from the pass, since I already showed that, we'll start from side mount, here. Now I want to see again, I got this pressure in my shoulder, I put my knee on my belly, and I slide it across. Make sure you slide across, you pull your heel to your butt. So I don't want to come here and give him guard back, see? I just wasted the pass. So I go heel to the butt, I slide, now I go under. There's different ways to hold mount. This is my favorite, so let's do this for now. See, I'm gonna cross my feet, and I'm gonna curl my, I'm curling my heels towards my butt, and my hips are going down. It's a lot of pressure. If I'm here, this is pretty weak. Guys can escape this really easy. So if you guys are getting mount, guys are always escaping, you're probably doing something like this, or you know, or you're here, or you're not doing it tight. See, guys don't get out too often. I mean, they do, but not easily. See how I cross my feet and I pull here. So even with no hands here, it's still gonna be really hard for me to escape. I push my hips a little bit. See, it's like tough. Like a good guy will probably get out of this, but by the time